All physical problems do not require the entire Navier-Stokes equations to be solved. Based on certain key assumptions regarding the fluid flow, these complex equations can be reduced to their simpler forms. We identified situations where fluid flows can be assumed to be incompressible, that is, for flows involving liquids or low-speed gaseous flows. We have also explored the applicability of the inviscid assumption, which holds true for most external flows in regions away from the solid object. After understanding how the governing equations transform under the assumptions of incompressibility and inviscid, we defined a class of ideal flows called the potential flows that adhere to these and a few other assumptions. We were also able to arrive at the famous Bernoulli's equation based on the potential flow assumptions. For potential flows, we proved that the governing equation is the Laplace equation either in terms of the velocity potential or the stream function. After identifying the solution strategy for solving the Laplace equation, we explored a whole range of fundamental potential flows. We then constructed two of the most important flows in theoretical fluid dynamics, which are the flow over a circular cylinder and flow over a rotating circular cylinder, the latter of which paved way for understanding and calculating the lift force generated by objects in external flows. Our potential flow analysis, however, led us to the conclusion that there is no drag force on objects. This is attributed to our assumption of the inviscid nature of the fluid flow.